Yeah, it definitely needs some more oil in the shocks, don't it? Okay, so that's gonna wrap up. I'm just gonna jump it a few times. This short video. Thanks for watching.